Alright, here we are at the city. Roughly 75 feet out. Cleaned a bunch of roots out of this 6-inch clay. About 3/4 of the line, main line, was replaced. We'll see that. We'll see that PVC in a minute. Everything looks good. I cleaned all the roots. There is a small hole with a bit of a crack at about 59 feet. We'll see that in a minute. I'm trying to see if I see any others. I think that's just a root. Yeah. I'm coming up on that. There we go. Right to the right there. At about 5 o'clock. There's a hole. And you'll see. There's the crack. And it looks like there's a... Oh, wow. I didn't even see that up there until just now. Looks like there's some damage to the right and the left. It's hard to tell with roots, because roots were getting in through there and kind of covering all that, so I'm just kind of seeing this now. There's definitely damage. The rest of the clay looks pretty good, it's just that part, and we're going to be coming up on the what was replaced right here. And all this looks great. Film it just for the heck of it. One second to kill that one. Not much to see in here, everything looks great. I'm just gonna let that water die down a minute. Looks like we're kind of in warp speed right now. All this water fucking. Access right next to the water main. Thank you.